Welcome, Poor Robin, read for LibriVox.org by Ellie, in December 2011. Now, thrice welcome, Christmas, which brings us good cheer, mince pies and plum porridge, good ale and strong beer. With pig, goose and capon, the best that may be, so well does the weather and our stomachs agree. Observe how the chimneys do smoke all about, the cooks are providing for dinner no doubt. But those on whose tables no victuals appear, oh, may they keep Lent all the rest of the year. With holly and ivy, so green and so gay, we deck up our houses as fresh as the day, with bay and rosemary and laurel complete, and everyone now is a king in conceit. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.